Comets are small celestial bodies that orbit the sun, made of frozen ammonia, methane, water ice, carbon dioxide, and small rocky materials. They have very highly eccentric elliptical orbits, much more elliptical than the planets in our solar system. As a comet approaches the sun heats it up, melting and vaporizing its icy materials. This releases a cloud of dust and gas around the nucleus and is known as the coma. The particles are then blown up by the solar radiation and solar wind, forming two tails. The dust tail, composed of dust particles, and the ion tail, made of gases electrically charged by the sun, which typically glows blue. Short-period comets with orbital periods of less than 200 years come from the Kuiper Belt, a disk composed of mainly icy bodies that stretches out from Neptune's orbit to about 50 AU from the sun. Long-period comets with orbital periods of more than 200 years come from the Oort cloud, the edge of the sun's gravitational influence, 50,000 to 200,000 AU from the sun. Comet leftovers create meteor showers. Comets form a dust tail or a meteoroid stream, and when the Earth passes through the stream, we see a meteor shower. Periodic comets are indicated with P/, followed by the year of its discovery, a letter indicating the half month in which it was discovered, followed by the number indicating its order of discovery. A second periodic comet, found in the first half of January 2015, would be called P/2015A2. Non-periodic comets would be indicated with C/ instead of P/. Scientists have discovered about 5,000 comets so far, and there are more out there. Some of these comets are Hale-Bopp, Hikutake, Lovejoy, Shoemaker-Levy 9, and Halley. Thanks for watching, and keep looking up.